I'm a surgical oncologist in the Department of Colon and Rectal Cancer. I take care of patients with peritoneal metastases, which are metastases that are from a primary colon cancer to the abdominal lining. We're interested in really understanding which patients benefit best from cytoreductive surgery and whether or not the addition of HIPEC or heated intraperitoneal chemotherapy can be of benefit to those patients. Obviously, the operation that they undergo is a significant one, and we want to be sure that if a patient is going to undergo a really extensive operation, that they're going to benefit from it significantly, as well as decreasing the morbidity associated with that operation itself. I try to bring my own personal experiences and the experiences of some of my loved ones that have gone through cancer care into giving advice to my patients as to how they can deal with some of these difficult and challenging times that they're going through. The team dynamic that we develop is really important for me in developing care pathways for my patients. I really want them to understand the care that they're receiving. Patients with peritoneal surface malignancies oftentimes haven't heard about the peritoneum. They don't learn about it in biology class as they're going through school. And so it's, I think, really important for them to understand what exactly is happening as they go through their cancer care. I think the multidisciplinary teams that we have are really special in colorectal cancer care. So bringing together radiation oncologists, surgical oncologists, colon and rectal surgeons, and medical oncologists to really come up with the best sequence of a patient's care, as well as what treatment options are best suited to that patient. I'm Michael White, and I'm making cancer history.